Good morning, children. In our last lecture, we have seen method to separate a solid from solid-solid mixture. Now today we are going in that we have seen some methods like winnowing, hand picking, magnetic separation, sieving, sublimation, and now today we are going to see the new type of method to separate a liquid or a solid from a liquid-liquid mixture. Now in that, today we are going to see the first one, sedimentation. Separate a liquid or solid from liquid mixture. The first one is sedimentation. Now children, this is the process of settling down of heavy solid at the bottom. In this method, actually what happened? This method is used to separate a mixture in which one component is heavier, and on prolonged standing its heavier component, it will settle down. For example, you know that at home your mother is filling tanks. Okay, if the tank is kept undisturbed for few days, 1 or 2 days, then what will happen? All the heavy impurities which is present in that water, it will settle down at the bottom. For that, we can do one experiment also. Take a glass, fill it with muddy water and allow it to stand for some time, for 1 hour or for 2 hours. Now after 2 hours, you will observe that all the mud which is present in that, it will settle down at the base or at the bottom, and the clean liquid which you can see above, and that process is called as a sedimentation process. Okay, and the water which is present upside, it can be removed carefully, pour it carefully so that you will get a clean water. So that clear water is called as a supernal liquid, which we have to take in another beaker without any disturbance, and that process is called as decantation, to remove the clear water after sedimentation process, that is called as decantation. Okay, so if you want to write the definition of that, so what will be the definition? Let us see. Definition of sedimentation, it is like that. The settling down of all the heavy impurities at the bottom after the prolonged standing, that is called as a sedimentation. And if you want to write the definition of decantation, so it is like that. The removal of clear layer of the liquid without disturbing the settled solid is called as decantation. Both the things you can understand if you perform the experiment just now which I told you. Let me explain it one more time take one glass of water, put some, fill it with the muddy water. Fill it with muddy water. Now, keep or let it the glass without any disturbance for 1 or 2 hours. After 1 or 2 hours, you will see that all the heavy impurity which is present in the water, it will settle down at the bottom. Settle down at the bottom, and that process is called as sedimentation. Now slowly and carefully pour the clear water into another glass or in a beaker without disturbing the sediment which is settled down at the bottom. So when you are removing the clean water, the clear water in another beaker, that process called as decantation, and the impurity which is settled down at the bottom, that is called as a sediment. Hope you have understood that. After that, the next process is loading or coagulation. Loading is the process in which an external agent is added to bring the process of sedimentation is called as a loading. Okay, the process external agent is added to bring the process of sedimentation is known as loading. For example, you have muddy water. Okay, add alum in that. That is your external agent. Okay, then you will get clear water and some impurity will be settled down at the bottom. Okay, at home also your mother is doing. When in the rainy season in your taps the muddy water comes, she will use the alum and keep the water without any disturbance for 1 or 2 days. So all the impurity which is present in that water, it will settle down. It will settle down in the bottom. This process is carried out when the volume of water is to be purified is large. Loading is done by dissolving the alum in water. Alum is dissolved in muddy water, and the dissolved particle of the alum load the fine clay particles and make them settle down at the bottom. This alum is nothing but fitkiri or tooti. बारिश में या घर में जब भी आपकी मम्मी टैंक में पानी भर के रखती है तो पानी गंदा होता है, तो उसमें वो क्या करती है, फिटकरी घुमाती है, टूटी. You can ask your parents, आपके मम्मी को पूछो टूटी क्या होती है. So when she mixes the alum in the water, जब वो टूटी पानी में घुमाएंगी तो सारी impurity नीचे बैठने लगेगी. But one thing we have to see that we have to keep the water without any disturbance. टूटी घुमाने के बाद वो पानी को without any disturbance आपको रखना है, तो कुछ समय के बाद आपको दिखाई देगा कि सारी जो इम्प्यूरिटी है, डर्ट है, वो जमीन में नीचे सेटल डाउन हो जाएगी टैंक के बॉटम में. ओके, एंड दैट प्रोसेस कॉल्ड एज लोडिंग. आफ्टर दैट द नेक्स्ट मेथड इज कॉल्ड एज अ फिल्ट्रेशन. फिल्ट्रेशन इज द प्रोसेस इन विच एन इनसॉल्युबल कंपोनेंट इज रिमूव्ड फ्रॉम द लिक्विड मिक्सचर. That is called as a filtration. The process in which an insoluble component is removed from the liquid mixture is known as filtration. Now here what will happen? The clear liquid obtained from the suspension of that insoluble solid and the liquid, and that process called as a filtration. When this process of filtration is going on, the thing which we get is called as filtrate, and the solid particle which left on the filter paper after the filtration is called as residue. At home, when your mother is doing making a tea, so the tea particle or the leaf particle, tea powder, which is left in the sieve, that is called as a residue. And the cup of tea, the tea which is present in the cup, that is your filtrate. Okay, filtration is a general method. At home you can perform this with your own also. That diagram and the explanation is given on page number 49. Refer that diagram, and explanation is also given. Then also, if you are facing any problem in that or any doubt in that, you can ask me by putting a comment. And keep a habit. So one, you have seen the video. Video dekhne ke baad, yes ma'am, yes sir ka comment karna bhulo mat. Ek aadat rakho, whenever you will see any of the video, put a comment, yes, or I am present. So that it is helpful us for putting your attendance. Till then, children, good day. Stay home, stay safe.